Good Tuesday morning. We started out cloudy this morning, but all rain has been to the south, and that's where it should stay for today. And we'll even get some good peaks of sunshine later on this morning. It's just a little cloudy, and it will be through about 9 o'clock. From 10 o'clock onwards, though, the sunshine, as it becomes a little stronger, will help poke some holes in those clouds, and we'll get some nice peaks of sun, enough to get us from 58 at 9 o'clock to 66 by noon. And highs today, a very pleasant 72 degrees. A great afternoon to be outside, and even going into the evening by 6 o'clock, still mostly sunny and 64 degrees. And with it staying dry today, a really good day to be outside. Tonight, too, will be on the mild side as it's partly cloudy and really temperatures about the same as they were this morning. Sweater weather at 54 degrees, but nothing like the upper 30s that we had yesterday morning. And going into tomorrow afternoon, too, another very mild afternoon. A good one with a mix of sun and clouds and highs near 70 degrees. We will start to see rain moving in late tomorrow afternoon for some of our southwestern counties and into the evening and overnight hours into Thursday for everyone else. And that's a couple of different things, but one of the things that is some moisture from Hurricane Willa in Mexico. All of that is going to be moving through Mexico and into Texas and combining with some low-level moisture that's down there to the south to give us rain chances for Thursday. We'll see the system very slowly move through Thursday. The bulk of the rain will stay to the south, but we're still looking at getting a good soaking rain for a lot of Thursday. Rain totals anywhere for our area of about a half an inch to an inch. Those higher totals of up to 4 or even 5 inches of rain will be down into Louisiana, and that will be combined with today's rainfall as well. But for us, it's just going to be Thursday for the rain. But that does mean if you do have outdoor plans for Thursday, the golf tournament is going on, you will need an umbrella and probably your rain boots, as those rain totals could be as high as about an inch of rain. Into early Friday, everything clears out nicely, though. Friday will again be a little cool, but Saturday, Sunday, and Monday, it is all about the sunshine and nice afternoons. Highs will be in the low 70s and mornings near 50 degrees, just a little fall chill in the air.